Jones.
Dammed lake and quite a lot of natural rivers and lakes we are using here. And if you have a look around just a little bit with the nature, especially over there, you see how the rocks are flat, almost polished.
Und eine Frau ein bisschen sorgt dort hinten, he? Sie ist gut.
Gut, bin ich überzeugt. So. Here you see the cabin of the cable car. Yeah. It's quite a heavy construction. It's it can carry 10 tons.
Das kleine Teil.
Ja,
so. Ja, da kann man abhängen die Kabine. Da gibt es eine Plattform von da.
Ähnlich aus. Hat es auch Tramschiene? Ah, nein, nicht immer. Hat es Tramschiene von Zürich drin?
Ah, ja.
In den 60er Jahren haben das alte Zürich-Tram Materialtransport.
Oh. Ja, das ist auch von der Stollenbahn, vom Bau her, da die Gleise, die wir hier sehen.
Schlüsse mehr oder so, Luftdruckschlüsse. Oder nur die vorderste?
Das ist ein Randabschnitt, das ist kein Druckschlüsse.
Ah.
Wir haben zwar Überdruck hier innen von der Lüftung her, damit man nicht die Sachen von innen hier rüberkommt.
Thank you.
Holding Company being founded in 1955. And we have four shareholders, whereby three of them are towns, like Basel, and Zurich. And then a perimeter from 480 square kilometers. We have met here at Gersteneck, and we drove along. This one is not running all the time, already weekend obviously. Along the rail stations, existing power stations, and the blue double lines are water pipes, if you like, or water tunnels and so on. So you see the first accumulation of power stations we have up here, in number 12. And then we have a second one further down and a place called Mandek. This is where the cable car comes from. And further down, Wilmerkirchen, this is the place where our main offices are. There, again, we have four power stations. And here, we give the water back to the river of Aare. What does it mean, Dr. Stelz? It means that any drop of water we are collecting or we are emptying passes through three different power stations. We can use a high difference of parallel formula if you get the best out of it of the whole high difference.
We got the job to take electricity out of the grid. This is time where we pump. So that means we have taken the water up to the upper level till about 6 o'clock when people went to work, and then we had to change the system.
I don't know why on Saturday we use it. You see, we have to rise again and we have to produce energy, and towards midnight it pops again.
As you can see, it's very quiet up here. And there is nobody here starting or stopping turbines. This is all by done centralized in Innerkirchen. Then we have a control center, and from there everything is managed. Each individual machine is managed from there. And also the technical checks are being done from there.
Please get into our office.
Power station, the building of the power station has started in 1973. That means, of course, first this arcade had to be done. This has been done on the blasting system. That means small holes are drilled or dynamite up out again. Because we are here in the granite and the Grimsel granite. But we actually wanted not to find minerals, we wanted to build a power station. So it was bricked up, and 10 years later, when the power station...
Oh. Ay, ay, ay.
This is the biggest mineral cave, crystal cave in the world, which you can visit. There were bigger ones, but they're all in... stolen or taken off. And if you now take photos...
Das ist wirklich wie der Bau. Ist gestohlen, sind sie darauf aufgestoßen?
Nur dieses.
Nur dieses.
Who is happy? Okay. I am happy. Okay.
Man beachte, es regnet immer noch nicht.
Ja. No rain yet, you see?
Ich glaube, kommt erst mal, oder?
Nein, heute Abend.